couple of walleye hanging around here. It's ice on the pond. So he just stocked about 12 more walleye. Put some perch in last month. The bass are doing good. Minnows are doing good. We got a lot of spawning this summer, or last summer. Panfish are good. Got pumpkin seed and bluegill. Some lunker bass. Well, New York lunker anyways. So hopefully these guys get through the winter. There's food in there for them. And hopefully they don't get eaten. That's it.